he has access to all the compartments and all. He basically has the access key, a pass key, and that makes him a valuable player in the team. What I loved about working with him is that he'll come to see you, and he'll try to strip it down to a very naked and clean version of what the character might be thinking at that point. One of the things I will definitely cherish is this group of people. And I know that that sounds maybe like a cliche because, you know, actors always say that about the group of people that they work with. Or at least I have said it a couple of times. But this group is, because you're in a closed environment, which is a train, you get the feeling, it feels like as if you're going on a school camp trip or something together with your classmates. The lineup of extraordinary actors all together in these very colorful characters that, you know, it is like a puzzle, and it's I think just extremely, extremely entertaining to watch.